Hey everybody, OVW here with
Bye, cat.
So we are going to open up what?
This keto crate.
And this is for the month of September. This is the second time Buttercup is joining me to open up a keto crate. Hopefully the first keto crate that we did together is uploaded. I hope so. If not, then this will be the first keto crate that we did together that's uploaded. Okay? So, you ready to open this up?
Yes!
So, are we going to try these snacks?
Yes, I must sound it out.
You're going to sound them out? You're going to try to sound them out.
If I don't know what they are, you can say a letter and I will sound it out.
Okay. And let's not be too dramatic this time, okay?
Okay.
So let's go ahead and open up the box. Now, first of all, before you open up the box, this is the September Keto Crate. I am an affiliate with Keto Crate, so I'll have a link down below so you can start up your Keto Crate. It is $39.99 a month. You get 10 or more items, full-size keto friendly, paleo, diabetic friendly snacks, full size snacks that you and your family can enjoy. I also have a coupon code that will be linked down below. So Azaria likes some of these keto snacks that we've been getting, huh?
Yes.
Do you remember any of the snacks that you liked from last time?
Yeah, and there were one that I did not like.
Yeah, what was that?
The keto pops.
Yeah, it was a keto pop. Hopefully I can get that video up here. She was so excited to try it when she tried it. She was like, So, yeah, I'll try to get that video uploaded. So, yeah, so she's joining me this time around again. And, yeah, let's go ahead and open it up. Let's open it up. Right here. Open it up.
What? What, Mom?
Hold up. Oh, I almost got a little teary-eyed. Oh. Y'all. What I just saw in this box. So, from one of the keto crates that we got, I was introduced to a company called Curly Girls Candy. And I absolutely love Curly Girls Candy. I order from them all the time. Leave it alone. Don't even touch it. You ain't getting none of it. I just ordered a large order from them and I finished it already. I just finished my last bag of candy today. Although my husband still has some because he is really slow. So hopefully he'll share. But y'all, right on top. Why did I take so long to open up this box? If I would have knew Curly Girls Candy was up in here. Chocolate caramel, sugar-free, guilt-free. Y'all, if you have not bought from Curly Girls Candy, you need to do so now. Let me tell you, their sugar-free candy is awesome. Their hemp brittle is awesome. Their coffee toffee, almond toffee, pecan toffee. Y'all, their candies is just awesome. They just got a new wrapping and it's sealable this time. Paula, I love you, girl. That's the owner of Curly Girls. The candy is awesome. So, yeah, I'm not going to even open this one yet. Well, actually, that shit is kind of soft. So, first off, we're going to go with Curly Girls Candy. And you get a card. You want to show them the card?
Yes.
As you can see, sorry, my light. Let me fix my light a little bit. Okay. Yeah. So you get the Keto Crate Party card.
Yay! Okay. All
right. Used to be some other cards in here, but that's not in here. So first off, we're going with Curly Girls. Try CurlyGirlsCandy.com. I think they have a sale going on right now. Let me tell you, I have not tried all her candies, but the ones I have tried are delicious. They're hemp brittle, okay? They got pecan brittle. They got coffee toffee. They got almond toffee. They got pecan toffee. Let me tell you, it's
a lot of things to do.
That's an awesome candy. Awesome candy. So, I'm going to open this one up. Although this one is not sealable, I guess because this is the 2-ounce bag. Yeah, this is the 2-ounce bag. I normally get a 4-ounce because a 2-ounce, you can just finish it really quickly. But here it is. This is the, you want to try this candy?
It's
chocolate caramel.
Chocolate caramel?
Yeah, you want to try it?
It's filled with chocolate?
It's chocolate and caramel. It's soft, too. You know what? Let's try it. Let's try a little bit of it. It smells so chocolatey. Here, I'll give you a little piece.
Ooh!
You don't like it? Chew it. Come on, you gotta try these. Chew them. Just chew it up. Come on, you gotta try these snacks. This girl just don't know what's good for her. See, if we went on camera, I'd be like, spit it out. And I'd be like, it's good. You wanna spit it out? Girl, you missing. Spit it on the trash right there. That girl is missing out. She don't know what's good for her. That is good. That is really good.
Not for me.
Okay, maybe not for you. She very picky and very finicky. So, yeah. All right. So, let's move on to the next, okay? Some of these she's not going to be able to pronounce because she's just a beginner reader. So, I'll just go ahead and take over. This is called Ultima.
Ultima?
Yep, as you can see there. And this is an electrolyte. This is an electrolyte, pure and simple. You just put this in water. It's zero sugar. And it looks like I have, which flavors? It is plant-based, it's keto, and it's paleo. So that's good. So you just kind of just drop it in 16 ounces of water. And you got your electrolytes for the day. Okay? The next one is what? What does that say? Just say the letters.
MCT bar.
Okay, MCT bar right here. And this is the cocoa flavor. It says making change transpire. This is 2 net carbs, 5 grams of MCT, and 10 grams protein. And this is keto friendly. Let's see what is the sweetener in here. There is 1 gram of sugar. And let's see what kind of sugar is this. We got almond butter, chicory root fiber. Where's the sweetener? Monk fruit. We got monk fruit extract. So let's try it.
Monk fruit.
Let's try this MCT bar right here. And it says it's keto friendly, organic coconut oil, collagen protein, no added sugar, gluten free. You ready to try it? Ooh, it smells good. You smell it?
Yeah, let me show them.
Okay.
Let me show them.
All right, let me pull it down.
Look at the way how it looks, y'all. Okay.
Okay.
Don't think this is going to taste really good.
There you go. And I'll try.
Have no taste.
Keep chewing.
Taste.
I like it. It does kind of like have no taste.
But when you chew it, and then when you chew it, all the cup things.
You taste it? After you chew it up more and more? You can taste
it. Ooh, that is good.
She's so dramatic, y'all. Okay. Is it good?
Mm-hmm.
It is good. Okay. The next one is what? Can you pronounce that? It's going to be hard for her to call it. It's called Intake Snack Crunchy Cheese Lover Spicy. We're getting a lot of cheese stuff. So here it is here. Spicy. Shall we try this one? I think so. All natural ingredients, 100% real cheese. You get 10 grams of protein, 4 grams of carbs, and gluten-free.
Yes, let's try it.
Let's try it.
Ooh.
Man, this packaging is hard.
I'm so excited to try it.
We're going to put a little hole that way. We keep it fresh for Dad to try. I'll give you one.
I have no taste.
Well, you gotta chew it first.
Ooh, so spicy. Mm.
It really Ooh, don't have no taste.
But spicy.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you gotta like really, really chew it. It is spicy.
Makes me cough.
You gotta have a little sip.
Yay, I drank some of your water.
Yeah, that kind of get you right up in there. All right, next. That is 1, 2, 3, 4 items already. Stop picking from the bottom. Just pick what's right on top. What is this? Can you sit right, please? And what is this? Say the letters.
L.
That's not an L.
IQ bar.
Okay, IQ bar is brain and body. You get 6 brain nutrients, 11 grains of protein, plant protein, 1 gram of sugar, 4 grams carb, and this is the lemon blueberry. It's keto, it's paleo, it's vegan.
Vegan.
IQ bar.
IQ bar.
Let's try it. Let me see what it's sweetened with. Because I'm trying to be so disciplined on this keto journey, y'all. It's hard. I got to make sure I don't be having no stuff that ain't no good. Let's see. So the sweetener is Allios. I guess that's okay. I gotta look up that sweetener. Because, you know, sometimes some sweeteners are really not good for you. I prefer stevia. Xylitol, erythritol, or monk fruit. So here, you can show them what it looks like. It kind of looks like a granola bar almost.
Like a granola bar.
So I'm gonna break a piece off and then break it in half so we can share it.
Yay! Here.
I taste the lemon.
I taste the lemon.
Why do you have to chew like that, though?
That's how I chew.
Okay. What do you think?
I think it's good.
Yeah? Mm-hmm. I think it's good, too. Anything with lemon is good. I love anything with lemon. Lemon is okay with me.
And me too.
It's good. Alrighty.
Mmm. That is good.
It is good once you really start chewing it. Mm-hmm. That get a thumbs up? That's what we should have did. Thumbs up or thumbs down for some of this stuff. So we had the cheese. What do you think about the cheese? Thumbs up or thumbs down? Thumbs down?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. The IQ bar we just tried. What is that? Thumbs up? Okay. The MCT bar. What do you think? I give it a thumbs up too. And then the Curly Girls candy, what do you give it? I give it a thumbs up. So far, I thumbs down the cheese. I thumbs up
the Curly Girls. I thumbs up the cheese.
Okay, next. What's next? That one there. This one is called, what is that?
Fat bar.
Fat bar. So here it is here. Fat bar. Okay, sit back now. It's caramel and sea salt. 2 grams carbs. It's keto and it's non-GMO. 0 added sweeteners. All right. Let's see. Total sugars, 1.6 grams. Let's see what's added. It says 0 added sweeteners. So let's see. What brings the sweetness?
All these foods. Thumbs up or thumbs down?
How are you getting tired of all these foods and you wanted to do this video with me?
I forgot, Mom. I forgot.
Let's open this one.
I think it's going to be a thumbs down.
Yeah, it kind of smells like a thumbs down. Hold on, let me open it. Hold on. The way it looks, it kind of looks like it's got coconut in it, y'all. Can you smell it?
Oh, that's a thumbs down.
Wait, well, we ain't tried it. Some looks can be deceiving. You know, it may look like it's yuck, but it may taste yum.
Ooh, I think I'm going to
try it. It almost smells like... It almost smells like celery, y'all. We're trying a little piece of this. Just a little piece.
A little piece?
Yeah, just a little piece.
Ooh, it's sticky, too.
Yes, it's sticky.
Oh.
I just feel like coconut is in here.
You like coconut?
Mm-mm.
I like coconut.
Oh.
Not bad?
No, it's not bad. I actually taste maple. I taste like a maple taste. Okay, see? Looks can be deceiving because that looked it like it wasn't good. Let me show y'all. I don't even show y'all what it looked like. You sticky. See the way it looked?
And it's sticky too.
It's very sticky. But see, it looked like it's yuck, but it actually tastes good.
Yeah, not bad
for me. It smelled like celery.
It's a thumbs up.
Thumbs up? Thumbs up. All right, next. Oh, my legs are going now. Wait, Mom. Next is High Key. It's keto friendly, gluten free.
High Key?
Mini cookies. Chocolate chip.
Chocolate chip?
Yes. Can you show them? You gotta kind of like turn it this way to see. I'm sorry, y'all, for the lighting. All right.
Is it full of cookies?
It's only 1 gram of sugar up in here, and it is sugar sweetened with erythritol and monk fruit. So that's how I like it. We definitely got to try these. It's in a syllable, a resyllable package, which I love.
I think it's going to be a thumbs up or a thumbs down.
All right. See, we waited. We shouldn't have waited. We should have did this video right when I got the box. Here you go. Show them what it looks like. Look like a mini chocolate chip cookie. Ready?
Ooh, it's like a cookie. What?
This is good. Do you like it? It don't look like it.
That's a thumbs up.
Okay. It's a thumbs up. Man, and I'm about to make some ice cream, some vanilla keto ice cream. Throw these cookies up in that bad boy. You have cookies and cream. Oh, this one right here, y'all. 13 grams of fat in this. Only 2 net carbs. 3 grams of protein. We order more of these. Let's see.
Yay, which order?
I'm going to the website tonight because it's highkey.com. Y'all want to get the High Key mini cookies. Y'all.
Now,
some cookies I didn't try. Some cookies I didn't try. You're just like, these right here. They're going to taste awesome in the ice cream.
Ugh, yay!
I can't wait. Number 8. These are called Pork King Good. Presents Himalayan pink salt and vinegar flavored chicharrones, which are pork rinds, which we are not going to try.
We are going to try it.
No, we're not.
Only you can try it. It's a thumbs down to me.
No, we don't eat pork.
Don't eat pork?
So we won't be trying these. Anybody want these? Hit me up. I'll send them to you.
Grandma will like those.
Yeah, Grandma will like them. Hey, Grammy, if you're watching, which I know you're not, but we'll send these to you. Or we'll save them. The expiration date is December 30th. Hmm. Yeah, I'll probably send those out to her. Next, number 9. This is Brooklyn Biltong. Lemon pepper, grass-fed, no sugar, air-dried, better than jerky. You want to show them the packaging?
Yes.
I like their beef jerky. It's pretty good. It's pretty good. So, I don't know if you're going to like it. You going to try it?
No, it says thumbs down to me.
How you gonna thumb it down and you ain't tried it?
What about I eat first and do a thumbs up or a thumbs down?
Yeah, I need my scissors, y'all. Okay.
You do?
Man, it smells good, so. And you want me to give you a little piece?
Yes.
Okay, well, so I like theirs, so I'm not going to, I can take a big piece. See? You got to try it. Thumbs up. I like the, You like it?
Not bad.
Not bad? I like it. So, thumbs up or thumbs down? Thumbs up. That was number what? 9?
Oh, this box.
Number 10? What's next?
And it's going to be 11.
No, this is 10. This is pumpkin seeds.
Pumpkin seeds. I want to try it again.
We have.
I got a big piece, y'all. I don't know if it's going to be a thumbs down. I don't know if it's going to be a thumbs up or a thumbs down.
It's good. This is called Scooter. I don't know. Sorry if I butchered the name, but this is the ultimate pumpkin seeds. We got pumpkin seeds last time, but it was from a different company. And this is the sea salt. You got 14 grams of protein and 5 grams of fibers. Dry roasted pumpkin seeds. As you can see here, how would you say that? Scutta. So these are pumpkin seeds. You want to try them?
Yes.
I'm not really a pumpkin seed fan, y'all. Let me see how you. I like the way you opened that one. That was easy.
Oh, that was amazing.
Here, open up. I'll let her try them. I'm not really a pumpkin seed fan.
I am.
Well, thumbs up or thumbs down? So dramatic, y'all. All right. And last but not least, what's next? We have Better Than Good.
Better Than Good.
Salted Caramel Veggie Protein Puffs. Veggie Protein Puffs. You got 4 grams of carbs, 4 grams of sugar, 16 grams of protein. This is gluten-free and non-GMO. 2 servings of fruits and vegetables in this puff.
See?
Here you go. You guys, you definitely want to try these out. Okay? You can go betterthangoodsnacks.com. And this said it had 4 grams of sugar. So let's see what the sweetener is. It says milk, protein, isolate, seasoning, cane, sugar, brown sugar. See, this is why you have to read, the ingredients, because this says it has brown sugar in it and cane sugar. So this is really not keto. It's not keto because it has brown sugar in it and it has cane sugar and it's got 4 grams
it's
total.
Not keto?
I mean, although it has other good things like some safflower oil, spinach. Spinach, broccoli, carrots, beets, tomatoes, shiitake mushrooms, apples, cranberries, cherries, orange, blueberries, strawberries, and it contains milk. This is actually, you guys, not keto. Okay.
You can try it, Mom.
No, I can't try it. Yeah, this is not keto. So, I mean, but they're probably good. You want to try them?
Yeah.
Because it's not keto.
Not keto for you?
Nope, not keto for me. And that's why, you know, if you're doing the ketogenic lifestyle, you have to look at ingredients. Because not everything's keto, not everything labeled keto is actually keto, okay?
All right.
Okay, I'll let you try one. And they like little puffs.
It's good.
You like them? Mm-hmm. Because I know your dad not going to eat these either, knowing that sugar is in them. Are they good for real?
Yeah.
They are? Here, you want some more?
No.
Uh-huh. It ain't that good, y'all. That's what she do. She be like, ooh, it's good. You want some more? No. So, yeah, you got to be very careful.
No, Mom, tell me your
It smells school. Super sweet, you guys. It smells smells like salted caramel.
Ooh, I thumbs up. I smell it.
The smell is thumbs up, yeah. So you get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and 11. You get 11 full-size items. This was great. This was great. The only one I think that I didn't really care for would be these cheese things. That's the only thing I really didn't care for. Everything else tasted really good. My ultimate favorites would be, number one, of course, Curly Girls. And number two, this mini cookies.
And I like
And number three, I'm not finished, girl. I'm not finished. Number three, the jerky. Those are my absolute favorites off this box. What would you say the ones that you didn't like? Which ones that you didn't like? I know you didn't like the candy, right?
And the first one I like is one, the pumpkin seeds.
Okay, you like the pumpkin seeds. What else did you like? You liked it this, right? Then you liked the jerky?
Yeah, and I liked it this.
The fat bar?
Yeah.
Yeah, I liked all the bars, but my ultimate favorites would be the Curly Girls cookies.
And I liked it the IQ bar.
Mm-hmm. The IQ bar was really good. I did too because it was lemony. I like that. So yeah, you guys definitely try these snacks out. It won't hurt to get Keto Crate for the first 3 months. See if you like it. Try these snacks. And it's just like a sample pack almost, but it's with full sizes. And you can contact the manufacturer or the company and start getting cases delivered to your home. Like, for sure, I will be getting some more of these mini cookies for sure. Like, I'm going to be going on the website tonight. Like, usually there's a discount card. I didn't see no discount card on any of the items. But definitely try out Keto Crate. You don't have to be keto to try these out. These are just healthy snacks. Low in sugar, high in fat, moderate protein, low in carbs. So it's definitely worth getting for your family, for your children, if you want them eating healthy snacks. Aren't these healthy snacks?
Yes.
Yeah. So this is a healthy choice, a healthy alternative to the chips and all the other kind of candy. Healthy alternatives. Like, these cookies are guilt-free. Basically guilt-free. Perfect. So thank you so much, Keto Crate, for sending me out this crate to review. Definitely check out Keto Crate. Hit the link down below. Start out 3, 6, or 12. Remember, it's $39.99 a month. Use my affiliate link and you will get a discount off your first crate. Let me know what you think about it. This is something you will not be disappointed about. And if you are disappointed, you can cancel at any time. Look at that. You're not like bound by this. You can cancel at any time. So thank you, Buttercup, for joining me.
Mm-hmm. We're all twins.
She always say twins. Thank you for joining me on this opening up. Are you going to try to open up with me every time?
Yes.
I hope so. But if she's too dramatic, y'all, we might have to just be me again. Look how she's looking. Deer in headlights. But anyway, thanks for watching this video. Give it a thumbs up. And you will see us in the next Keto Crate unboxing. Love you guys. God bless. Remember to keep God first and everything else second.
Bye.